Tata Sagas. The diabolical plate slant and strikes was royal rules, while others not was sought themselves out race. Shadow of Love is the leader to storm flag in second close, being storm flag to Astonia sides in Fundale, wound up on the outside, absolute authority, brilliant script comes in next. For the back tailing, doing the go via royal rules, who have recovered the lost ground now to join the bunch. Another couple of length behind the go via legacy dream, being joined on the outside by brilliant script and the last foul she was made in, as the horses now straight past to 800. Shadow of Love to Lolita with a half in front of Storm Flag in second. Behind comes towards the near side Zin Fundale. Wing up on the outside, brilliant script with absolute authority than the royal rules. As an awesome swinger on the corner to enter into the final running. Round the turn on into the straight, the entire Shadow of Love to Lolita with Storm Flag in second. Wing up on the outside, brilliant script. For the back alone, being on the wide outside royal rules, with about 300 meter more from gate now, Storm Flag from the outside now has a slender lead to Shadow of Love, dropping back, moving up on the wide outside is a royal rules, Storm Flag from Shadow of Love and royal rules, Storm Flag is going ahead, increasing the margin of difference to royal rules. Storm Flag wins the race. Royal Rules finishes second. Out of Shadow of Flaw, brilliant script comes in next. Then we have a Shield Maiden Legacy Dreams in Fundale. Absolute authority, Shinkerson as the all straight past the wire.